There are two words to translate to wear in Chinese. One is chuān, the other is dài. Some of you might be confused by the two words, but there is a simple rule to help you to memorize when to use which one of them. Let's see.
天气真好啊，出去走走吧。
穿衣服，穿衬衫，穿外套，穿裤子，穿牛仔裤，穿袜子，穿鞋，戴耳钉，戴口罩。
So, in general, if the thing we wear is clothing, we use chuān. But the thing we wear is accessory, we use dài. Please keep that in mind.